Actress Kajol will next be seen in the film Helicopter Ela, where she plays the role of a single mother and aspiring singer. The film will also see Riddhi Sen as Kajol's son. After the recreated version of Ruk Ruk Ruk, the makers have now released another song titled Duba Duba. The song shows Kajol romancing with her husband and after that, how she raises her son in the absence of her husband. The scenes between Kajol and Riddhi are both emotional and endearing. Arijit Singh and Sunidhi Chauhan have done complete justice to the song. The official handle of the film shared the song and wrote, "Experience all the heartwarming feelings of Helicopter Ela in the song Duba Duba out now." The film is slated to release on October 12th, which also stars Neha Dhupia in a supporting role. Directed by Pradeep Sarkar and produced by Ajay Devgan under production of Pen Movies, Helicopter Ela is marking a comeback of Kajol on the big screen after 3 years. We do know the close-knit relationship that late actress Sridevi and ace fashion designer Manish Malhotra shared, and after her demise, we get to see a lot more of Sridevi's daughter, Janhvi Kapoor, spending time with the designer. Janhvi Kapoor turned Malhotra's muse as she turned his bride for the latest photo shoot. If you take a look at Manish Malhotra's world, you will see a series of photographs where the lady is looking elegant in different ensembles as a bride. Janhvi, in a behind-the-scenes video shared by Malhotra, speaks about her relationship with the designer. Besides, on work front, post Dhadak, Kapoor has now signed a multi-star film, Takht. The movie also stars Ranveer Singh, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Bhoomi Pednekar, Kareena Kapoor and Anil Kapoor. Ranveer Singh is excited to work in Karan Johar's historical drama Takht and says he left at the opportunity of collaborating with the filmmaker. Ranveer will be seen playing the role of Dara Shikoh in the film. Ranveer told IANS, "I'm very excited to be working with Karan Johar for the first time. We've been wanting to collaborate for a long time and it's finally happening, and it's happening in the best and biggest way possible. Takht is an amazing story. I leapt at this opportunity to play Dara Shikoh, who is one of the most fascinating characters that I've ever come across. A hero in the truest sense." The Padmavat star added, "Karan Johar has put together a stellar cast and a technical crew. I'm very, very excited to be collaborating with these accomplished individuals." Takht will tell story of a family, ambition, greed, betrayal, love and succession. It is being produced by Hero Yash Johar and Apoorv Mehta for release in 2020. It also features Kareena Kapoor Khan, Alia Bhatt, Anil Kapoor, Bhoomi Pednekar, Vicky Kaushal and late veteran actress Sridevi's daughter, Janhvi Kapoor. Actor Shakti Kapoor is proud father of actress Shraddha Kapoor, who is running high on success with her film Stree, which so far earned Rs. 127 crore. Citing example of his daughter's film, Shakti Kapoor says that small budget films can also do well at the box office.
तो मेरी खुद की बेटी की पिक्चर है स्त्री, जो 125 crore ऑलरेडी क्रॉस कर चुकी है. राजकुमार, श्रद्धा कपूर, बिकॉज द फिल्म वॉज having a lot of beautiful content in the film, people laughed in the film, they scared, got scared in the film. उस फिल्म ने हिस्ट्री क्रिएट कर दी है. तो मुझे वही लग रहा है कि इसमें मतलब मैं एज एन एक्टर जितना कर सकता था किया, लेकिन उससे ऊपर एडिटर, प्रोड्यूसर, म्यूज़िक और लड़की ने भी बहुत अच्छा काम किया है. शी इज़ डन वंडरफुल जॉब. आई फील कि ये फिल्म लोगों को बहुत पसंद आएगी एंड इट शुड क्रिएट अ न्यू गेट फॉर लॉट ऑफ न्यू डायरेक्टर्स एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स.
टॉकिंग अबाउट हिज चिल्ड्रन श्रद्धा एंड सिद्धांत्स मैरिज, शक्ति कपूर सेड,
आजकल बच्चे खुद ढूंढ लेते हैं और माँ बाप अगर ढूंढ के लाए हैं तो मतलब मैं तो हमेशा बोलता हूँ मेरे दोनों बच्चों को, सिद्धांत कपूर, श्रद्धा कपूर को भैया आप जब बोलेंगे तो हम लोग आपके लिए लाइन लगा देंगे लड़कों की. बेटे को बोलता है लड़कियों की, क्योंकि आप दोनों बहुत अच्छे हैं, पढ़े लिखे हैं, आपका परिवार अच्छा है और बाकी पढ़े लिखे हैं, अमेरिका से पढ़ के आई है वो, बट माइंड उसका बिल्कुल बैलेंस्ड है. आपको यकीन नहीं होगा कि सारी प्रार्थनाएँ उनको मालूम है, गणपति में सारी प्रार्थना वो करती है, गाती है. और सेम मेरे बेटे के बारे में है, हिंदू संस्कृति उनके मतलब परिवार में मेरे सास ससुर के वहाँ से आई, मेरी बीवी शिवांगी, पद्मनी की बहन तेजस्वनी, ये लोग पद्मनीनाथ मेरे ससुर जी संगीतकार, तो ये लोग बहुत रिलीजन को मानते हैं, तो ये संस्कृति इनके पास है, दोनों बच्चों के पास है। तो मैं भगवान से वही प्रार्थना करूँगा कि भैया ज़िंदगी में अच्छा परिवार मिले, अच्छा लड़का मिले, उसे अच्छी लड़की मिले, बाकी ऊपर वाला मालिक है। सर मैं 100% ग्रीन सिग्नल दूंगा सर, क्योंकि उनकी चाहत उनकी ज़िंदगी है अभी, और मैंने भी लव मैरिज की थी, मेरी वाइफ महाराष्ट्र ने, मैं पंजाबी हूँ, तो आई हैव नो ऑब्जेक्शन।
Rumors are doing the rounds that Shraddha, who will next be seen in the Indian shuttler Saina Nehwal's biopic, is down with the dengue. Actor Varun Dhawan reprised superstar Salman Khan and lived in his shoes for the movie Jurwa 2, which was a blockbuster movie. Jurwa 2 also saw a cameo of superstar in the movie. Now it is said that the former will be seen in a special appearance role in Bharat. Knowing that Salman Khan is busy shooting for his forthcoming movie, Varun Dhawan was seen accompanying the actor at the airport on Thursday, giving life to the speculations. The airport also witnessed the energy of Bollywood's live wire Ranveer Singh, whose casual cool attitude spread across people besides him. Meanwhile, going back to Bharat, the movie will also feature Disha Patni, Nora Fatehi, Tabu and Katrina Kaif, who replaced Priyanka Chopra after she walked out of the movie.